I would serve this with a nice vanilla ice cream, soft ice cream. You could also serve this with a sour cream vanilla custard.